Hey guys, I'm Leon and welcome back to Sims 48 in 48. This is day 27 and we're back, not building an apartment this time. Today I'm building a retail store. I was about to say retail continuum. It's not retail continuum. That's my other build that I did a while back, actually like a year ago. So this time I'm building a retail store. I thought it'll be a nice idea to make just to pretty much add some sort of retail functions to Eco Complex, and that's what happened at the end. So now you'll see me here putting a couple of objects, but later on in the video you will see I will go to a retail store lot, because unfortunately there were some downsides here. I was just testing the maximum number of mannequins because I wasn't sure for the exact number. I was thinking it's either 10 or 15. I wasn't sure. It's 10. Now I know. The more you know. So I thought that there were some items that were only retail lot specific, because for some weird reason I couldn't find any items for like retail stores. There were just barely any, so I decided to go there. Maybe I'll find some, but at the end there weren't a lot specific. I was just too blind to see them. So that's what happened. Here I'm just messing around with carpets. Now it might look like a mini retail continuum lot or store that I did, as I mentioned before, but unfortunately it's not. So if you really want the full, because retail continuum was both the retail clothing store and the bakery, so it was kind of both great of two worlds. Something like that. Here I'm just putting down the pedestals. I'll be putting stuff in here. That's where things became a little bit tricky. I went through the entire catalog over 15 times just to realize, oh yeah, there's nothing in it. So here I'm just putting like the logo of the clothing store. Mind you, this is just a clothing store. It's not like a retail store, like a grocery store, because unfortunately we can't do that yet. And speaking of retail stores, the Sims team is gathering your save game files. So if you want to submit your save game where you had a retail store, you can do that on the Sims forums, because they are planning on improving the retail system inside of the game, which I think it's a bold step forward. Because there's a lot of fixes that need to be done. Unfortunately, here I was just looking around. There's nothing on it. I thought maybe by debug would show anything. No, nothing. So here we go. And now all of a sudden, here we go. We are on top of retail continuum. And now I wanted to plop only the room down on the lot, but retail continuum was already on that lot. I couldn't be bothered to delete it, so I just plopped it on the roof because the roof is just so empty. So that happened, and here we go. I just went viral right now with all the objects because I can finally plop something down for the first time ever in like last year. So where did I leave the topic? There's actually some ideas / complaints I have about the retail system inside of the Sims 4. So if any Sim gurus are watching this video, I hope you will consider my ideas / complaints and fix the game a little bit, at least a little bit. So one thing that I hate is it's not a bug, it's basically a lost feature. I really love that inside of Sims 2, Sims 2 Open for Business, that is, where Sims, when they want to buy an object or an item or pretty much anything, they would throw it into their shopping bag and then they would walk to the cash register to do checkout. So I thought that was really nice because it added a bit more gameplay into it, and it's much better. It looks much nicer than just as like the retail owner just, or the cashier, just walking to the Sim who wants to buy something and then just magically check out with your iPad you hold in your hand. So I Really, they could have done something like that because right now the cash register is the most useless thing you can have in a retail store. So I really hope you guys consider that, people over at EA. So fix that, please. I really missed that. And do we have anything else? Yeah, I wish I another thing. We need to be able to, at least I have to be able to, have a retail store, at least, and just any sort of a business, home business, that is. I want to just stop here. I just want to have a store on my home lot. Why do you have to purchase a separate retail store lot to do it? This doesn't make any sense. Sims 2 Open for Business was just so much better. But luckily I'm really happy they brought that back. There's just so much features missing. There's just so many features missing that just were kind of the key features of Sims 2 Open for Business that unfortunately didn't make it to the Sims 4 Get to Work. We're gonna jump into the screenshots. Remember, you can download this apartment from the store from the Sims 4 gallery. There will be a link to that in the description down below. We're gonna jump into the screenshots really soon. So thank you very much, guys, for watching. Like this video if you like it, dislike it if you didn't like it. Don't forget to leave a comment below telling me what you think about this video. Also, consider supporting me by clicking the beautiful subscribe button below and share this video with your friends. And I will see you in the 28th apartment. And until then, I'm Leon, and happy simming.